Hello everyone, welcome to this introductory video, BA in Mathematics past course. The university offers BA program past course comprising 6 semesters, which have to be completed in minimum 3 years of duration. For BA past course, there will be total 4 courses in each of the semester, totaling 24 courses that will carry 2400 marks with 96 credit. Eligibility of this program. Number 1, 10 plus 2 or equivalent examination passed in any stream, including vocational stream, from a council university recognized by UGC. Number 2, 3 years diploma passed from polytechnics in any branch. Number 3, relevant BPP completed from KK Hendrik State Open University. Mathematics is one of the elective courses offered by this university under semester system of the BA program of this university. Mathematics is offered for past course only. Program structure of this course. In first semester, the name of course is Classical Algebra and Trigonometry. Topic of study of this course are Classical Algebra and Trigonometry. In second semester, the name of course is Abstract Algebra and Discrete Mathematics. Topics of the study of this course are Abstract Algebra and Discrete Mathematics. In third semester, the name of the course is Differential Calculus. Topic of the study of this course is Differential Calculus. In fourth semester, the name of the course is Integral Calculus and Differential Equation. Topics of the study of this course are Integral Calculus and Differential Equation. In fifth semester, the name of the course is Coordinate Geometry and Vector Analysis. Topic of the study of this course are Coordinate Geometry, 2-dimension and 3-dimension, and Vector Analysis. In sixth semester, the name of the course is Mechanics and Elementary Statistics. The topic of study of this course are Mechanics and Elementary Statistics. Thank you.